Hello everyone, this is All in Danger and I am your technical trader. Today we're looking at the cryptocurrency market and at the moment we're looking at Bitcoin. Today I'm going to show you why this market is not heading into a bear market like many people believe, but that we're going to continue the bull market and see newer highs. First, please take your time to like and subscribe my videos so that I can continue to give you free content analyzing the market so that you know what's going to happen in the future. First, roll the intro.
Let's just be real. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest. Let's just be
real. Bitcoin has just broken out of its downtrend, is now consolidating, actually backtested the downtrend. Is looking like it wants to break newer highs. We do need to break this 35,500 level to see a retest of the consolidation high at 40,800. I do expect that to happen within a very short time period. This is going to be a slower move. However, that is not what I'm trying to show you today. Today, we're actually looking at the altcoins, or more specifically, the XRP and EOS charts. I made a video 2 days ago about how the XRP BTC chart looked like it was about to break out. If you have not watched it, please go look at it. I'll give you a short summary for now. I was talking about how these two tops looks like these two tops, and how this downtrend looks like this downtrend. In 2017, we had this breakout occur, a fall back down, and a breakup. Now we had this breakout occur, a fall back down, which is slightly underneath it, and hopefully we see a breakout. Here's the EOS BTC chart. We're looking at the EOS chart simply because it represents some of the coins that have not taken off in this bull market. We are forming a bull flag. We have found a bottom and is now looking to break the flag to the upside. The reason why I look at these two is because I have personal interest in these two coins. Next up, for those of you who aren't familiar with this chart, it's the BTC dominance chart. So when the altcoins are going higher relative to Bitcoin, you can see it on this chart. This chart is kind of showing us exactly where we are in this bull cycle relative to where we were last time. Initially, we had a hard sell-off, and then we had a retrace for the Bitcoin dominance, and then a double tap. Top, almost double tap, and then a hard sell-off, which is here. Zoom forward to today. We had the initial hard sell-off. We had a retrace. We had a double tap. We just broke the trend to the downside, meaning the altcoins are overtaking Bitcoin. This is happening at the exact same time as Bitcoin is moving upwards from its consolidation. Same with Ethereum, actually broke at new highs. XRP moving upwards. ETC moving upwards. Litecoin moving upwards. EOS. And so on, you get the picture. So by following the Bitcoin dominance chart, we should be expecting to see a hard sell here in this, and therefore the start of alt season. We'll have to wait on Bitcoin to see if it'll put in a lower high or if it actually breaks down to new highs. If we break new highs, we'll see way more moves in this cryptocurrency market than we initially expected. But as of right now, we expect one more move for Bitcoin to the upside and one even larger move for the altcoins. That's it for today. Thank you. Please like and subscribe for more of this content.